Stand with Rand on this, don't you?
I have to respectfully disagree with SC on this, because I think there's a lot of folks on the liberal left end of the party who definitely think that Section 215, this bulk collection, probably should expire, that it hasn't had much value, and it is incredibly intrusive for Americans collecting everybody's phone information. I think that it is absolutely the case that there is a bipartisan agreement that the Patriot Act went too far and certain provisions of it should expire.
Did you find yourself kind of quietly cheering Rand Paul as he went on for 10
Let me tell you, I'm working with Rand Paul on civil forfeiture reform, on the Reset Act to look at drug sentencing laws. He agrees that we should get rid of mandatory minimum sentencing. I think he's right about that. And I've been proud to stand with him at press conferences talking about these very issues. Why? Because at the end of the day, for me, it's about trying to do the best we can by our Constitution and the American people. We might cut the cake differently on tax policy, but on these basic core issues of freedom, we agree.
I mean, Keith doesn't stand with Rand. That's not fair to Keith. Rand stands with Keith. I mean that seriously. They had these positions first. Mm-hmm. Rand Paul has now decided he wants to be a liberal Democrat, undercut necessary intelligence right. collection, weaken the police. Services, and Rand Paul thinks that's going to sell in a Republican primary. I think he's deeply misguided about that, but I guess he sincerely believes it, and he's welcome to make the case. But
it certainly stands out.
But, I mean,
he does stand.